Today, I'm going to be trying Curly Proverbs hair treatment that she did on her channel, and I am super excited to see how it will work on my natural hair. So if you're ready to watch this video, please keep on watching and give my video a big thumbs up. Let's get started. All right, so the first ingredient that she used in her video is onion. So she talked about how onion is very powerful for hair growth. She also had been suffering with postpartum shedding when she had a baby, and she used onion juice on her edges for about 3 days. She could see like new sprouts of new growth on her edges, and she was talking about how onion is very powerful for hair growth. So in this recipe she added onion, so that is exactly what I'm going to do. I'm going to add onion. I'm just going to do a similar treatment as she did. All right, I might not have maybe the same maybe essential oils that she used, but I'm going to do similar. All right, so onion is very rich in sulfur. Sulfur is the main building block of our hair, skin and nails. Okay, now if you want to get any kind of knowledge about hair growth, go to Curly Proverbs, because she knows more about hair, and the proof is in the pudding, right? She has long beautiful hair, you guys, and I saw her before and after pictures. She knows what she's talking about. So when I was watching this video, I really loved this treatment that she made. So this is amla powder. She took the amla powder and added into the onion juice, okay, and also the fenugreek powder as well. She also added it in there. So I'm just going to do exactly the same. Now fenugreek is so high in protein and iron. It also helps to thicken up hair and to strengthen your hair, as well as amla as well. Amla helps to boost volume. If you have thin hair and you have visible scalp, when you continuously use amla, it's going to reduce the visibility of your scalp, because your hair will be so much thicker. So I'm just going to continue adding like warm to hot water in there. I don't know whether she did that in the video, but I saw her pouring like water in the bowl just to make the treatment applicable. All right, so that is what I'm doing. So I actually attempted to strain, because I didn't like how it was looking. Like there were so many clumps there in the treatment, and I was worried that when I applied it on my hair, it was going to be a little bit like more clumps on my hair. Like when I want to wash it out, it's going to be very difficult. So I then said to myself, you know what, I'm going to beat it up so that it will look, it will be more applicable. So this is what I ended up doing. I ended up mixing it very well so that the powder doesn't have any lumps, because I did not like the lumps. But she did not do this in her video, okay? She just mixed it up. She actually didn't use the treatment in her video. She just mixed it up and she did not actually apply it. She was just showing us how to make the treatment. So yes, that is the Curly Proverbs treatment that I saw. I really loved it and I wanted to try it. So I said, you know what, why not try it, okay? She knows what she's talking about. She's the queen of Ayurvedic treatment. Go and check her out, you guys. Go and check it out. If you don't know her, then you haven't started on your natural hair growth journey. You understand? So after I mix it up like this, you can see it's looking very, very nice compared to what it was looking like before. But it's up to you whether you want to mix it up more or you just want to use it straight up as it was before. So I'm going to add in essential oils. She added essential oils, but it wasn't like exactly what I'm gonna use now. I'm just going to use what I have. All right, I'm going to be using lavender essential oil. This essential oils helps to encourage blood flow. It helps to stimulate your follicles to bring much thicker and fuller hair. So that is what I am doing now. This treatment is also good to be applied on your scalp, not just the hair but also your scalp. Now if you're struggling with edges or regrowing your edges back, apply this powders on your edges as well, because it's gonna help to to regrow your edges back. So yes, thank you so much for watching. Now you can go ahead and watch the rest of the video. Hello lovelies, so I'm going to show you the Curly Proverbs amla and fenugreek onion treatment.
that I saw on your channel and I really liked it. So I'm just going to apply it on my hair. I really think mixing onion with these Ayurvedic herbs is really going to give you all those benefits. So in there, there's Ayurvedic spray. I'm just going to spray my ends. Spray the length of my hair. Spray the ends of my hair, just work it in. I really want to see how it's gonna make. Oh, I think the fenugreek has a lot of sleep. You can smell the lavender, you guys. Wow, it has a lot of sleep. I need this on my scalp too. Wow, this is so good. Hey, by doing this, I'm just working it in my hair. So yeah, I just wanted to try out her recipe to see whether it works, it will work for me, whether my hair would love it. I really think this is a very, very good treatment. Fenugreek gives it a lot of sleep. Okay, fenugreek is good at giving the hair a lot of sleep. So, wow. Curly Proverbs. Well done, Curly Proverbs. This is such a good treatment, you guys. I also need it on my edges too. Also on the hair. Work it in really well. And I can smell the lavender. It's very strong. Alright. Now take the hair at the back. The hair is very, very dry. Guys, 2 months. My hair is really doing well, but I think it's about time to take it off now. But I don't know. I think I'll have to think about it, because my hair like this allows me to give it rest, you know, not always touch the hair. So, wow, this treatment has a lot of sleep from the fenugreek. Oh, wow. Especially on the ends. Look at that. Like, it is so good. This treatment, she said, it also has to go to your scalp. So, I'm just going to put it on my edges. And make sure that when you're washing this treatment out, you are really, really washing it out, because that's a lot of powder. And I also attempted to strain it, but I think it didn't work. I was trying to strain it, but I don't think it worked. This treatment, you can use it as a pre-poo. Alright. Ayurvedic powders are tension for strengthening each individual strand. Alright, they are very, very good. Well, if you're feeling like your hair is breaking so much, I would recommend you to use Ayurvedic herbs, okay? Use them on a very consistent basis, alright? So that you can see like growth and results too. Take the head back.
My final thoughts about this Curly Proverbs treatment is that in her video, I think she needed to explain how it is going to leave like clumps in the hair, because I felt like when I was washing it out, it was very hard to really try to take it out, you know, like a lot of clumps in my hair. But yeah, it is a very good treatment. My hair really took it well. My ends were really, really moisturized. I really liked how it made my hair feel. But when washing it out, it's very difficult, you guys, honestly. Now, I actually went on ahead and beat it up. In her video, she did not beat it up, okay? And I know maybe it still had clumps, okay? So you need to know about this when you're doing this treatment. You need to be careful when you are washing it out. Look at that. I still had some left in my hair after washing it out with shampoo. I actually went on ahead and washed it with shampoo, but still, it was just hard to really get it all out of my hair. So that's what you need to know about this treatment. But Besides that, it's a very, very good treatment. My hair was extremely soft. Okay, using this treatment, I felt like my hair was very strengthened, and my ends were loving it. Look at how curly my ends were. I really love this treatment, you guys. Look at that. Like, my ends are so happy. They are so curly. They are so moisturized. I really, really love this treatment. So thank you so much, Curly Proverbs, for doing that video. But you need to be careful, guys, when doing this treatment on rinsing it out. You need to really take your time to rinse it out. Please give me a like and also comment below. Thank you for watching, and bye for now.